Good morning. We're on our way to go dreading. I can't even talk. I was getting so nervous. We're on our way to go dreading.
Oh my god.
Dreading.
You're dreading this.
We're on our way to go wedding dress shopping. I'm here with my future sister-in-law.
Hi.
The maid of honor. So we're wearing... It's raining outside, so we're just wearing like a, you know, sweater and boots, and she looks so cute. Look at this hot mom. So yeah, we're on our way to go to, Sacramento, meet Osa Bride, and then I'm here with my mom, and we're gonna head out. It's 7:45 in the morning. Our appointment is at 9 in the morning. I know, it's super crazy to go like early in the morning, but you know, we're all up and dolled up. Hi, say hi.
Say hi,
hi. So cute. This is what my kids are gonna look like. Look at this cute face.
I can see it in her face.
We'll be vlogging more when we get there because we're running a little late, you know, so we have to head out. Okay, so tired. 7:44. We're gonna head out and see you guys at the place. Okay,
bye.
Oh my god, we made it. It looks so cute. I think it's gonna hit me when I try on my first dress. I'll be like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, we're about to day walk.
Okay, let's go.
I don't wanna die before I get there.
First round will be all the favorites that you liked on the portal, and then from there, like what you do and you don't like, I'll start to pick stuff that I think you might like, and then we'll kind of like start picking from there. Okay. And then. Okay. Sound good? Yeah. Any questions from anybody? Comments, concerns? All right. Well, you guys have snacks and champagne. All right. And I'll see you guys
back. Thank you.
Start Instagram.
I know, right?
Wait, before anyone touches it, let me take a picture.
Okay, bye, Mama. Do you want your shoes? Your mom has them.
We actually don't recommend wearing
shoes. Oh, okay.
Just because I don't want her to trip, because these dresses are not hems.
Maybe at the end, like,
I like
them.
Yeah, once we find like your dress, then like, put them on. Okay, so this is our first long sleeve. I know it's kind of big, but I'm going to hold your sleeves back so you can kind of shape better.
Okay.
Yeah, so this is definitely like what like your typical long sleeve would look like in the back of your foot now. Okay, so what are you thinking?
I think it's 2B.
2B, so maybe not this neckline.
Yeah.
This is the deep, deep back though. Do you want to see it? Okay, can you hold your bust for me? So that's ideally like where it's going. You like the back to side?
Yeah.
What, how do you feel about this place?
I don't know if I can open it.
I like this. Because I don't want to be like self-conscious about showing.
So we will have bra cups. Yeah, so we will always have bra cups for you. That way, no matter what dress you get, like you'll always have like the support of a bra, okay? Okay. How do you feel about the fit? Sounds good. You ready for the next one?
I know, right? Is it
working? Oh, you hear her mom? She said, oh wow. Okay, so this is an A line. This is probably one of our more poofier A lines. It's not too poofy. You can make it poofier. But right now we're just kind of like figuring out if you're okay with like how poofy it is. What do you think though?
I like poofy.
So good,
yeah. I'm actually like self-conscious. Show too much.
No, you're good. Honestly, this is like really like, it's like still kind of like conservative. It's not too booby, but.
I like how it flatters your body a lot more than the first one.
Because it has a lot of
detail. You have like hidden lace, even on your drinks. You can kind of see it. Go throughout.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Like,
you
know, I love it. I really like it. Compared to the first one. Yeah, this one's the winner so far. Okay. You like it? Does it make you cry? Not yet.
Oh, that's pretty.
Oh,
really?
Oh yes. Right there.
So it's going to be a little tight.
Oh, I like that. That is pretty.
That's how do you feel about this?
That's so modern. Yeah, this one. I like it. Because
I
like the sparkle in it compared to the first two didn't have sparkle. Yeah. This one has sparkle, which I like. It covers your boobies a little more too.
Yeah, I know.
Hey guys, is this one chair worthy?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh, I like that one.
That is pretty.
It's wow. extra fluffy.
These
are
the bottom really.
Yeah.
But I don't really like Sandra's reaction though, compared to the last one.
I react the same. You still kind of have like that open back.
Oh, yeah. I just moved my hair up. Was it your time?
Yeah. Oh, I hear.
Oh, yeah.
You made a change in my hair better.
Is that how you want to have it?
Your hair halfway up?
Yeah. I don't think I could go my hair all the way up.
It's a pretty shit. I kind of like this one better than the last one.
Yeah, because of the sparkle.
Yeah.
I look cute. You put your hair on.
Like a during the day.
Yeah. That is pretty.
You can tell it's fluffy now. Okay, yeah. This is good.
You like this one?
Yeah.
You like better than the last one you tried on?
I think so. But I still like the last one.
No, you're okay. You're okay.
But I like the detail.
Yeah. Mm. Is it see-through?
Yeah, this is all illusion. Once, of course, it comes in your size, you're probably a little bit smaller, this one. The bra clip's not gonna be up to size, it's gonna be like where it's gonna, yeah. It's just because I adjusted your straps, that's why it's pulling up. But yeah. And if you don't like that it's see-through, we can line it.
Mm-hmm. What do it mean to line it?
So we can put a piece of fabric that matches like an ivory piece of fabric and almost like create like a bodice.
Different.
Mm-hmm. I was telling her that this is a brand new dress and that she's the first one to try it on.
Ooh.
Oh wow!
First one to keep it.
Okay, what do you think?
Pretty?
Yeah.
Does it make you want to cry?
Wait, look at me!
Okay, sounds good.
Same
though.
I know, that's huge.
Yay!
Your mom's like, yes! You look like a princess, oh my god.
Yeah, because this is like a thing to get married, like in
the not as fun and young, but here.
It's
like
yeah.
You look like a Catholic bride.
Catholic bride?
You look like a. I don't know. It's very churchy, I think.
So long sleeves do give you that kind of impression. It's kind of hard, especially because, like, obviously you're Latina, so, like, we see a lot of long sleeves in Catholic churches. So, usually, like, when you try on a long sleeves, it looks very mature and modest. I mean, you don't have to knock it out, but usually, like, when I have Hispanic brides, I always say, like, it just, it's going to look like mom's Catholic.
Mom's reaction. Mom's reaction.
And also, this is the wedding in September, it's going to be like 105 degrees.
Yeah,
it's
going to be hot.
105. No, 105, you're overreacting.
You gotta feel like it.
Maybe not.
Yeah. You don't want to sweat it yet because we'll be up there, like.
Yeah,
I do.
I'm behind you with a new fan. Oh my god.
Wait,
I
know.
That's super sparkly still.
And it's so light.
It's so fluffy.
It's so light and fluffy.
Yeah.
Compared to the other ones.
Mm-hmm. I like the shape.
This one's more like flowing downwards. How do you feel about that? It's not so heavy.
Yeah, I like it.
Do you like it better than the
other one? Yeah.
are you okay with the halter on the top, like on my neck?
Santa's favorite.
So we're gonna add a belt to see what it looks like, and then we're gonna do the ivory to see if it looks
trim.
Okay. Went from basic to not basic. Yeah, that's a lot better, Santa.
Yeah.
She's like, I agree.
Okay, so same thing. I'm just gonna slip it under.
Kind of give you a better idea.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
are. Are you saying yes to the dress?